Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, for more Let's Play dot.Hack Mutation. Now, I know it's been a while since I recorded this, but I'm pretty sure I went over this a while back. I wanted to get Dragon Ball Xenoverse done before I moved on to dot.Hack again. That way I wasn't trying to focus on two things at once. I don't remember where we were last time we left off, so I don't know what's new and what's not. I don't know if I had this stuff when last time around, or if this is new, or I don't know. What do I have money-wise? I have 50 GP, what do I have item-wise? I have one healing potion, and that's it. Great! And I don't have anything to trade, do I? Krill gain. Yeah, I don't really have anything to sell off or trade to get anything, so. Okay, what do we have mission-wise? I need to adjust the arms on my chair. I got a DX Racer chair last week. One from the DX Racer guys. I ordered one, and I'm now using it, and it's awesome. It's so awesome. Although, hold on. There we go. The arms are uneven. I had to readjust. I put one level, two down. Okay, word list. I have a lot. Area where Marlo instructed Kite to come alone. Pierce email. The cat that made him suffer is here. Right to where Sundro. Good swords are located here. What's the levels on these? 39, well, top to bottom, 38, 40, 39, 39, 35, okay, so, invited to by Moonstone, so, let's do that one. No, not me, Moonstone.
I'm coming.
Okay. Oh, sorry, a little burp. And since I always want to have a mage with me, Mistral. Alright, let's go. Word list. Area 2, divided by Moonstone. Let's go! Oh good, it's not an area where I have to come alone kind of shit.
I hate those areas.
Alright, Moonstone, what'd you want me here for? I'm also sorry if you- cutscene.
Annihilate all monsters in the dungeon.
Do you mean destroy all the monsters in the dungeon?
No, Kite, that's totally not what he just said. But anyway, I got a fan going in the background. I've got it way over in the corner of my room blowing air this way. It shouldn't be too loud. It's not extremely noticeable in the recordings. But without it, my room heats up to freaking atrocious degrees. My room's the hottest one in the house with my door closed. And I got a... Oh, it's already dead. That was useless. But, for some reason, my room gets extremely hot when the door's closed, so I have to have that fan going, or else it gets up to, 90 in here. This fucking sucks. I hate summertime. Let's throw a Kurgan in, right? Yeah, throw Kurgan in there. See what we get. What slime? Bonjour, level 3. Neither.
That's...
Then is it this? Did I get an upgrade? Alright, this item is way better than before. Slayers. I already have the Slayers equipped. Damn it. Oh well, I guess next pond I come across, I'll just throw the Slayers into it. But, alright, if he wants the monsters in the dungeon eliminated, let's do it. Unfortunately, I don't think I have any fairy orbs, so... I'll have to explore this manually. I'll check.
Let's defeat all the monsters in the dungeon.
Wow, 3 lines this map, and that's all you said is monsters in the dungeon. Oh, I do have fairy orbs. I have 3. Now, I know I don't normally do it, but we are going to scour the entirety of the dungeon anyway, which means I probably should not have... Wait, earth tolerance, so... Pretty sure that means... I was wrong. Oh well. We're pretty high level compared to this place, so... You shouldn't know... See, that's why I dodged. Uh-oh. First aid, people. Heal us up a little bit. There we go. Thank you. Now, I actually did have a recording session of this, earlier, a few weeks ago. And... Well, apparently I was in a grump mood, because I didn't accomplish anything, and I just got really grumpy at the TV, so... Yeah, you guys didn't see that. You get the happy me. Well, as happy as I get. Hello. Ah, the freaking mages. I hate these things. Oh, wow. Oh, right. I'm like, super high level compared to these things, so they can't do much. Freaking dragons. Ah, she was already dead. That was useless. Okay, somebody do some first aid. Heal Moonstone up. Come here. Stop it. Stop running. Haha, you're cornered. Twin dragons. That's a fun attack. Come on. Catch it. Corner it. Camera. Work with me. Camera. Ah, I'm stuck on the skill. Aha, he stopped. Well, she stopped. And dead. And we get the death. What's the button to... Ah, there it is. I had to readjust the camera. I had to remember which one it was to center. Trap chest? Yep. So, use fortune wire. Don't have any of those left. Thunder torque. Is that a scroll? That sounds like a scroll. It's not a scroll. What is it? Oh, light head on armor. Is it any good? Better than what I got? It's primarily magic defense. 312. So I'll pass. Most of the beatings I take are from physical. No reason to throw a magic defense on me when I'm mainly getting hit by the physical crap. I'm hoping if I raid all these areas of the dungeon, I'll get enough stuff to sell and get some money built up for, oh, I wish I had my swirling dart back. Do I have any area effect spells? That's a slash. These are all single target. Come on, I gotta have an AoE. That sounds like an AoE. I doubt it's an AoE. Yeah, it's not an AoE. It sounded like one. Do first aid again, everybody. Come here. There's one down. Where are the others? There they are. Hit. Nope. I'm gonna get you. Gotcha. You guys aren't doing a lot of damage with those thunder attacks. Why do you keep bothering? Stare at it. Is that how we're gonna fight this dungeon? I'd be kinda disappointed if it is. Meteor swarm. Alright, we gotta head north. Nothing here. Okay. Actually, let's break this one. Anything? Nope. I need to build up some money so I can buy some health potions, dang it. I'm getting close to the end of the game. I know I am, which means the closer I get to the end of the game means the closer I get to a boss fight. The closer I get to a boss fight means, oh my god, I'm gonna die. Seriously, in the state I'm in right now, there's no way I would survive a boss fight. I have to, oh Jesus. Twin dragon. These are weak to wood, right? I don't have any wood elements. Mistral does, but not me. Oh god, Moonstone's dead. I'm almost dead. Sweet baby Jesus. Mistral! Oh my god, am I... Seriously? What the hell? What kind of bullshit was that? I couldn't do anything. I had to deal with four of those things. I swear the number system, the level system in this game is BS. The levels don't match up with the actual difficulty. Unless it's like supremely low level. That's like, for me to farm levels, I remember the easiest way is to go somewhere like 10 levels higher than you. And just go there with a magic that is counter to whatever the monsters are there. Just have whatever, like if you're going up against, I think, well, like before, going up against the earth element monster, spam wood element until it's dead, you get like 500 to 600 XP per kill. It's outrageous. Let's try that again. Nope, damn it. Started to do the same thing as before. Oh, there you are. Skimmed right over you.
I'm coming.
Contact, go back where you're supposed to be. Ah. My right contact likes to kind of move around on occasion. Mistral. Alright. where this. Let's go again. We're going to avoid that left path, because apparently that's death. I'm just going to avoid that one and go the other way. I'll miss out on some items, but Jesus, I don't want to do that again. Ah, I got it. Right. There needs to be a skip function in this game. It really does. Alright. Map layouts, same as before. I'm gonna try and get Slayers again. I'm gonna try and get another second set again, that way I can upgrade. Oh, okay, I picked the right one. I was about to raise a hissy. If I can upgrade my Slayers again, maybe they'll turn into something good. Slayers? Yep. Alright. I got two Slayers. Let's avoid that fight again. We'll just head straight on down to... I heard you spawning. Nope, 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 nope. That's a whole bunch of nope. That is a bag of nope on top of another bag of nope on top of a pile of nope. I'm going in here. One of those stupid resurrecting monsters with two of those big guys? No way, Jose. Sorry. I slapped the mic. I will, remove that in editing, because that was a pretty hard slap. That's going to come across pretty loud. Mr. Can you res him? Yes! Alright, sweet. The layout for this should still be the same, so middle, one left, and then go right. Stills! Oh, I hit him! Oh, that death thing proc'd. Oh, that's sweet. My Slayers have a proc on them that, on occasion, will reduce an enemy to near death. Or close to it. Isn't that what it says? Hold on. Yeah, possible chance of placing opponent near death. And that's what it did to that giant dude. It just demolished his health pool. Freaking beautiful. Alright, I got to hit the stereo dudes again. Wait, I hear a big guy! Skills! First aid! Oh boy. Yup. Oh. Nope. First aid. We gotta do this by using as little as possible. Uh-oh. What happened to my... Oh, one's dead! I don't know how, but... Twin Darkness! Uh-oh. That's gonna cause some damage. I think Mishra might have got it with one of her skills. Oh yeah, he's dead. Booyah. Okay. So I can take those guys on, it's just has to be done very cautiously. Since I'm stuck inside a dungeon, I don't want to do that again, like, risk that one area. Because I have to redo the whole thing, and I have no chance of running when I'm inside a dungeon. Also, healing potion! Oh, right, heal up. Oh, perfect, you guys actually healed in tandem. Push it this way. Yeah. Okay, uh-oh. Get rid of the little mage first. Oh, shite. Get Mistral up. What the hell is that? Sound like a whistle. Skills. Please hit him with damaging skills. Uh-oh. Healing potion on Moonstone. I know I didn't want to waste those. Or I said I didn't want to waste those, but dang it, that was a necessary situation. I couldn't switch. I wouldn't have been able to switch to, something, the healing paradigm, there we go. I wouldn't have been able to switch to that tactic quick enough. I hear an egg. Bloody egg! I don't know why, but I love the way those things sound. Bloody egg! It's like a little old man or something. Did I go the right way? I thought for sure this was the, stairs. Maybe there's one more. It's about restorative. Oh, nope, there they are. There's the stair. Wait a minute, he wanted me to destroy all monsters in the... Damn it! Might as well do this now, because I bet you anything I'm right. And he mentioned before, destroy all monsters in the dungeon. That probably means he wants us to destroy them all, not just get to the god statue. Pretty sure that's what it's called. Did I get it right for once? Please be something simple. That's not really something simple. Skills. Break out the skills. I will break out my... No, wait, wait, wait. Rep. I'll heal your moonstone. Well, I'll catch you alive, so be happy. First aid. Heal each other up. I'll go around breaking the stuff, try and get some items. Alright. Good enough. Oh, perfect. Chest. Meteor swarm. Alright. Okay. Once more into the fray. Into the last good fight I'll ever know. I was watching The Grey on Netflix the other day. I love that little speech. Hell, any line that Liam Neeson delivers turns into gold, doesn't it? Like everything Liam Neeson says in a movie, it's quotable. Like the most famous of which, his speech from Taken. The first one. I haven't seen the others. I've got the second one. Sitting over there on my DVD rack. Yay, it's just the hysteria. Oh god, frame rate. Something's big spawn. Am I close enough for... No. Skills, everybody. Something big has spawned to cause a frame rate drop. Or it could just be like there's 4 or 8 hysterias on screen now, causing some issues. Is that it? Yeah, there's 8 hysterias on screen throwing magic around like crazy. That would explain it. Okay, you know what? I'm not chasing you. That magic not hit you. It looked like it did, but it might not have. Twin dragons! There's one dead. 4 left. Oh, but I would not have to. Hold on. Wait, hold on. One sec. Oh, nope. I upgraded it to Slayers, right? I think my current game was the one with the swirling dark on it. I should have kept those! Now that I think about it, I could have switched back and done some serious AoE damage. Oh. Tell me I'm close enough. Yes! Close enough to murder you. I'm stuck. Mistral. Mistral, help me. Mistral, get me out of here. Thank you. Oh, Moonstone got me out of that. Thank you, buddy. The death. Alright, Fortune Wire. Disarmed. I get Lightning Cap. I've got plenty of those. They'll make for good selling. Armor and weapons usually sell pretty high. Thundercloak. The downside is that health potions cost like 500 to 600 a pop. So even though my armor sells for a lot, it'll probably only buy me like 1 health potion. The prices in this game are outrageous. It's like dealing with the prices in Witcher 2. Super high, and if you buy anything, it loses like 19 out of 20%. It basically loses 90% of its value when you try to resell something in that game. Like, I think there was a sword I bought for like 2,000 or 3,000 coins the other day when I was playing, and I could sell it for like 24. Like, what? It's got 1/20th of its value now. What the hell? Freaking stupid in that game. I swear. Silence. Did my headphones fail again? Or is that just the game? Oh, it's just the game, because if I turn it up a little bit, it's there. This headset's on its way to death. Like, it's broken. It's being held together by duct tape. So, it's on its way to death. I just don't have money to replace it. So, oh, well, that's... Okay, this is a short little area. I wish I hadn't wasted that. Oh, God. Item room. Yep. Watch these all be empty. Okay, now hold on. Okay, there we go. I was about to say, I wasn't serious about that game. There's no need to prove me right. Ah, 2 healing potions. Burning oil. I don't even know what that does. Restorative. Empty. And antidote. Well, if this game worked on that type of system, I'd be worried. But since all the items are randomly generated, I don't have to think, oh, it's giving me health potions. There must be a boss battle coming up. This game don't work like that. Yeah. Oh, hello. Hey, buddy. Can I get another death proc? Because that was pretty cool. Yeah, death ain't gonna proc. And if it does, it'll be towards the end of the fight. Nope, no death proc. Didn't need it, though. Golden egg! I love how they just kind of squeal whenever you go to pick them up. Like, like before that, they're talking, they're pronouncing their name and everything. You go to pick them up, like, eh! I can't imitate it. Oh, it sounds like a pig. Like a pig, if anybody's here, anybody listening has ever heard a pig squeal, that's what it sounds like. Pretty close, anyway. Stupid headset. Gives me one to fall off my head. Fairy orb. Okay, not a lot of fights here. I see two. I see three. Thankfully, they don't. Oh! Damn it, I hate these things. Oh, wait, fire tolerant. Damn it! Why didn't you tell me this game? Everybody on first aid. Also, do I have any water? Attacks. Earth. No. Skills? Yeah, it's not gonna work. Anyway, these are the guys that resurrect, so. Damn it, she's not gonna be able to heal herself in time. Healing potion. Mistral. Alright, protect drain. Drain arc. Well, let's just test it. Do they all have to be protect broken, or? Yeah, they all have to have a day. They all have to have a protect break. Hold on, what are you doing alive? Oh, Mistral. Can I heal you? Can I get to the item in your time? Yes! It's okay, Mistral, you're okay. Ooh, a death proc. Awesome. First aid. Alright, let's take this guy out. If we kill him, then the bat can't resurrect him. There we go. And chase down the bat. Got it. And I'm poison. Antidote, right? Antidote? No! Antidote doesn't cure poison. Well, then what's on me? Oh, curse. Alright, physical debilitation. Physical is... Wait, hold on. Let me work this out. Okay. Physical, like poison, paralysis, and speed is antidote. Curse, sleep, confusion. Basic. Okay, so physical is antidote. Mind is restorative. Got it. I am like 20, 30 parts into this, and I'm just now getting this down. Don't judge me. Am I drop a chest? No. Also, what did I pick up? Twin blades. Just a stupid headset again. Alright, let's look. 14 and 10. My slayers are 15 and 10-10. So, that little boost to evade works out better. Saber Dance, Ruram, and Vakram. Well, Moonstone, what do you got equipped? Those exact blades, okay. No need to hand them over to you, huh? Bloody egg! I love that. I don't know why.
Bloody egg!
Bloody egg! I love that little sound clip. I don't know why, it's just, like, adorable. This is an empty room. Okay, there's gonna be a boss battle here. Like, we're gonna go over there. Sorry, smacked Mike again. We're gonna go over there, we're gonna clear it out, and he's gonna say, I sense a powerful presence. And then we're gonna come up here, and there's gonna be a big bad fight, and then I'm probably gonna cry because I'll lose.
Bloody
egg! Hi, bloody egg. Probably gonna cry because I lose, I'll have to redo all this. I'm gonna get angry, I'm gonna throw my controller, and I'm just gonna walk away from the recording. You guys won't see this for a few weeks. Bouncer gloves. Silver scarab, yellow candy. So those sell for a metric F-ton. So I should be able to buy some... Did these respawn? I should be able to buy some healing potions with that. There's something I need to do, I guess. Just go into dungeons and get the end statues. Like the little things you get at the end. Go to the god statues, collect the items, come back, sell them. Headset? Eh. It's got a crack in the part that goes over my head, and I can kind of snap it back into place, but the slightest movement causes it to snap back out, so I have to reach up and pop it back in. It's annoying. Alright, what's their stock look like? 5 healing potions, and all those I found. I've even used a few, so. Alright, let's get the rapery over with. Oh! Skills, everybody! Oh, the Valkyrie's already dead. All dungeon portals open. Right, we gotta kill this guy. Oh, right, fire tolerance. Good job, dumbass. Turn darkness. Fire, use fire on the fire tolerant creature. What brilliant thing will you do next? Use water on the monster that absorbs water. Perhaps you'll give water to a gremlin. Or maybe you'll feed it after midnight. Genius! Simply genius. Oh, I hate paralysis so much. Ow! Let me go. Come on. There we go. Somebody get this off of me. Come on. Somebody. Guys, thank you, Moonstone. Mistral was just gonna leave me like that. Oh, I'm out of MP, or SP. MP, SP, same thing. They're both mana. Oh, paralysis didn't work that time, did it? Okay, we cleared it. No, there's items I want to collect. Don't leave me. Don't boost me out.
Not bad. Later.
We just kept fighting. I wonder if Moonstone was satisfied.
Okay, I thought this cinematic was just gonna stay there on Kite's butt for a little while longer. That's weird.